In this video, we'll help you choose the best budgeting strategy for your Amazon Ads campaigns and show you how to set up your budgets in the Advertising Console. Before we dive in, remember that Amazon Ads can work with any budget. Your campaign budget determines how much you will spend on sponsored ads. Setting a sufficient budget based on your objectives will help you get the most out of your campaign over a set period of time. There are two types of budgets: daily budget and lifetime budget. Sponsored products and sponsored display campaigns operate on a daily budget. Sponsored brands campaigns can operate on a daily budget or a lifetime budget. Let's learn first what a daily budget is and how it works. Your daily budget is the maximum amount you are willing to spend on average each day over a calendar month. For example, if you set your daily budget to $100, you may spend up to $3,100 in a 31-day calendar month for all of the clicks your ads generated. Setting a daily budget doesn't mean you will spend all of it each day. The daily budget gives you flexibility to spend less on days that are low traffic and up to 10% more to take advantage of high traffic days. How does a daily budget work? Let's review the details. Daily budgets are not rationed throughout the day, so your budget will be spent as quickly as your ad receives clicks. When your daily budget has been spent, your ad will stop serving until the next day. This means that smaller budgets could be spent in a matter of hours or minutes during high traffic periods. Keep in mind that customers shop at different times, so it's important to set a daily budget that is high enough to last throughout the day. If you're not sure how much budget will keep your ad serving, test what's right for your business. You can increase or decrease your daily budget at any time, even when your campaign is running. Now, let's learn what a lifetime budget is and how it works. Your lifetime budget is the maximum amount that you are willing to spend on a campaign. How does a lifetime budget work? Unlike daily budgets, lifetime budgets take a step back and look at the maximum investment you'd like to make during the lifetime of your campaign. If you set an end date for your campaign, then your lifetime budget will be divided by the number of days in your campaign. You may spend more or less than this in a given day, but the total spend over the course of the campaign will never exceed the lifetime budget. If you do not set an end date, the campaign will run until the lifetime budget is reached. It's important to remember that lifetime budgets cannot be decreased once your campaign starts. Be sure to set the correct lifetime budget before you kick off your campaign to ensure you're making the right investment. Also note that you won't be able to switch between a daily budget and a lifetime budget after you've selected one. To change your budget for an active campaign, copy your campaign and create a new campaign with the revised budget. Now that you know the available budget types, let's walk through how to set them up. To set up your new campaign budget, go to Campaign Manager and select your campaign type. If you're setting up a budget for a sponsored brands campaign, you'll need to first select Daily or Lifetime Budget and then enter the budget amount before selecting Submit for Review. For sponsored products or sponsored display campaigns, just enter the daily budget amount in the Settings section before clicking Launch Campaign. To change an existing campaign's budget, go to Settings and make changes such as changing the budget cap for all sponsored products campaigns or increasing the average daily budget for any unspent budget. Alternatively, you can adjust individual campaign budgets directly within the Budgets tab in the Campaign Manager. Find the budget column and increase or decrease the budget. Click Save to record your changes. Finally, remember that there is no universal formula for calculating a good ad budget. The best ad budget is one that fits your business's priorities and long-term goals. Ready to get started? Visit ads.amazon.com.